Hi, I'm Trisha, an organic gardener. Mosquitoes can be a real problem in the summer. Besides being a nuisance, they can carry diseases like the West Nile virus. Today we're going to be talking about how to control these pests without the use of harmful chemicals or pesticides. The first step is to eliminate any standing water in your yard. In addition to eliminating all your standing water, there's a couple of products that you can use to reduce the mosquito presence in your yard. Mosquito Barrier and Yard Net. Mosquito Barrier is a garlic-based spray, and it's safe to use around children, pets, and on your food plants. It can also be sprayed in standing water and muddy pond banks. This garlic barrier lasts 2 to 4 weeks and is effective even after a couple of rainstorms. Spray generously the area of your yard that you want to keep mosquito-free. It's going to kill the adult mosquitoes and the larvae. This Yard Net is a granular product, and you can spread it in your yard and it will be potent for about a week. It's made from botanical oils. It has a nice citronella scent. Yard Net is a safe, environmentally friendly mosquito repellent, and it's a great option for camping. You can lure mosquitoes to their death by using this pheromone bait trap. For ponds or other water features, you can use these BT Mosquito Dunks made from Bacillus thuringiensis. BT is a naturally occurring bacteria that kills the target insect species but leaves other species alone. You can also invite some help by installing a bat house. Large brown bats will eat from 3,000 to 7,000 mosquitoes per night, not to mention a whole host of other obnoxious pests. 40% of all bat species are threatened or endangered. Put up a bat house and help them find a home. Bats are a much maligned animal. Just to set the record straight, they do not attack people or fly into your hair, and they can see quite well, but their rabies rate is less than 0.5%. To eliminate the possibility of disease from a bat, never pick up a bat lying on the ground. It is likely to be sick. And what about keeping mosquitoes off of you when you want to enjoy the outdoors? You don't have to use DEET. These natural repellents are effective at keeping mosquitoes away. These repellents are made from botanical oils, which may be irritating to some individual's skin. Do a little skin test and do not continue to use them if you react badly. These oil-based repellents should not be used on children under the age of 3. For older children, make sure and use the towelettes. You don't want to use a spray on kids because you could get it in their eyes or their mouth. You only need a light misting on exposed skin. And if you're using a citronella-based product, you should reapply it every 30 minutes to 2 hours. Other members of the family are at risk from mosquitoes too. Your cats and dogs. Huh, Caesar? This repellent, formulated for pets, it repels ticks, fleas, and mosquitoes for 24 hours. Don't use human repellent on animals, especially DEET, since the animal may ingest it while grooming and become sick. The repellent is also available in towelettes, which makes it easy to apply without getting the spray in your dog's eyes or nose. Don't let the mosquitoes get in the way of you enjoying your summertime in the outdoors. And read all instructions and follow the labels on all pest control products and grow organic for life.